Melker Carlson after the puck. Brännström able to make the play, and not seeing the pass was Schlappick. Here's a break for LeBanc. Scores! Kevin LeBanc with a much-needed goal to make it 3-2.
The Sharks catch the Senators on the change. Brilliant feed up the middle of the ice by Brent Burns, and a great finish by Kevin LeBanc to make the score Ottawa 3, the Sharks 2.
Boy, I just couldn't believe it. Brent Burns had Erik Karlsson down that right side wide open, but he saw a better option by option B. And I normally think I tell him to go option A, but what a pass this was up the middle of the ice to LeBanc. LeBanc pump fake, got Anderson to go down, and when Anderson went down, he went up with a shot top corner. And just like that, this is a big goal by Kevin LeBanc. 3-2, they needed this one. 6:46 remaining here in the second, and they closed that gap in half.
That's a great shot. He roofs it. Great goal. But catching a Brent Burns pass coming at, that's, I don't know, 85 miles an hour on your backhand. That's easy to bobble, but at the NHL level, these guys catch those passes. That was absolutely phenomenal by LeBanc, catching that pass and then going in, and boy, did he roof that thing quickly. A huge goal for the Sharks.